Nathan. I'm here to share a little bit of information with you about the fedora for the Goorin Brothers Brand Hat Company. Today we're going to speak about a 50s era snap brim fedora known as the Grizum. This particular hat features a 1.5 inch stingy brim, black contrasting Grosgain ribbon. However, what makes this particular hat a little bit special and gives it its unique character is its tilted pinch to the front of the crown, giving it a somewhat crooked appearance. Really kind of pays homage to a time when hats gained a lot of character of their own through gentlemen grabbing and pinching the front of the crown as they would put the hat on and off. However, this one is block particular. Hats will gain their own character over time as they are handled, and that's what gives good things their own sensibility, especially with American-made crafts such as these. There's a number of ways that you can wear this hat, being the fact that it does have that stingy brim, being a short brim. It can casually be worn on the back of the head, giving it a kind of downplay if you're not trying to be, you know, a lot of people are, hey, all these hats are really fancy and I can't wear these casually. Of course you can. Let the hat's going to do its own job. It's like a friend that you're hanging out with and walking around. You can also wear it straight on the head. When a hatter makes a hat, they're going to size them so that they're properly going to sit about 1/4 inch above the ears, enough to slide a finger underneath. Being the fact that it does have that tilted crown, other hats can be worn, but I like how this one sits when it's actually cocked to the side, because the crown runs straight up and down now rather than straight out off to one side. Brims. You can adjust all of these. This is going to be your snap brim, where it's played up all the way around. You're also going to have your down brim. This hat goes great either way. I prefer it snap. That's just me. I like snap. I'm already down. There's one way you can wear it that I didn't recommend, and that is to not wear it. A little taboo. I don't recommend it. Wear hats. They say a lot about an individual.